get up, put your feet on the ground. Wake up to a nice cold shower.
Good morning, Bears. Welcome back to the McGee Morning Broadcast. We're happy you could be here for a midweek broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Welcome once again to the McGee Morning Broadcast. Coming to you from the Smart and Friendly Charitable Foundation Studio. Today is Wednesday, October 23rd, 2024. Right now, we're going to take it over to our weather person to see what's going on for midweek weather report. Good morning, Aiden.
Good morning, Matthew, and good morning to everyone watching this morning. Currently, it's cloudy and about 63 degrees. We are looking at some pretty nice weather for the next couple of days. Today we can expect our daytime temperatures to reach the upper 80s, but then tomorrow our daytime high temperature will drop down into the low 80s. As for your overnight low temperatures, those will drop down into the upper 50s tonight and tomorrow night. That's going to do it for our midweek weather update. Now let's take it back over to Matthew.
Thanks, Adam. Sounds like some nice weather for the next couple of days. This one is for the parents out there watching. Don't forget, today is modified day, so we get out early today. Pete Reds are picking us up a little earlier today. In honor of the Dodgers' trip to the World Series, which starts on Friday, we are going to have a Dodgers Spirit Day, so be sure to wear your Dodgers gear on Friday. Not too much else is going on today. How about we take a look at who has a birthday today?
May all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration. Party night. Feel the vibration.
Happy birthday to you all. So now let's take a look at what you can expect for today, what you can expect for you don't get hungry breakfast on Thursday. Let's take a look. Well, Bears, that's going to do it for today. We hope to see you back here on Friday morning as we close our week. Until then, always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment. A is for acting responsibly. W is for room to learn. And S is for showing respect. Have a great Wednesday. And go Dodgers!
Good morning. Nice to